A lot of things happen in relationships, and this is one of those kind of scary love songs that I wrote back in 97. So this is a song called Clumsy Card House.